don't think I've heard you use that one yet.
Well,
golf it in. I like that.
You would know. You're a golfer, right?
I don't know. I play.
Guentzel, the chance. He shoots. He scores! Guentzel! He sneaks that one by John Gibson. And just like that, we've got a one-goal game.
Watch a stick. It looks that way, and then it turns over. So you have traffic going through in 87. 87 is going to go by, and Guentzel with that little hesitation, and the puck goes right through the pads, right on the ice. 3-2.
Malkin back skating, looking, right up the chute. Tip try by Crosby off the outside of the cage. The setup from Letang. High slot, Malkin right there. Rips a shot and stopped by Gibson. Kessel back in front. Guentzel, he scores! He got it on the power play. Jake Guentzel, and we're tied up at 3 in Anaheim.
And they get the puck back to the front of the net. He's going to come over to Montour here. He chops it up. And that gives the Penguins the ability to shuffle it to the front of the net. Guentzel makes that play off the pad and in the net.
Crosby will sweep it up the boards. Jake Guentzel also at 2. Fires in. He scores. The hat trick for Jake Guentzel. The put away. And the Penguins up 7-4 in Anaheim. The hat trick. 2 goals from Tanner Pearson. Matt Murray gets the win. And the Pittsburgh Penguins find a way. 7-4, the final score.